Today's ironic word is Bible study, or BS for short. I'll say no more.